I am now standing outside the shrine of Abu Fadl al-Abbas, peace and blessings be upon him, in these early nights of Ramadan, this being the second night of this holy month. And outside the shrine, you can see the servants of Abu Fadl, the servants of Abu Abdullah al-Husayn, serving tea throughout the night from the time of iftar all the way to the time of imsak, making sure that all the zuwar get their fair share of chai, tea, and refreshments. They have taken care of those who may not want sugar, for example, those who want light tea, those from different cultures. So a lot of these servants have taken these precautions to cater for all the servants and all the visitors of Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam. So I'm now standing here with one of the servants at this mawqib serving chai. Inshallah, he'll give us some insight as to why they are serving and giving out tea at this time of night. Salaam alaikum.
Alaykum assalam.
بس لا تعرفون على نفسكم.
أحد خدام أبو الفضل العباس في موكب الشاي تابع هيئة القمر بني هاشم.
As I suspected, he would not give his name, just saying that he's a servant of Abu Fadl, as many of the servants do, to feel that the thawab they're doing gets its maximum potential. أجينا بس بلا زحمة عرفنا عن هذا الشغل اللي تسوونه، ليش تصبون شاي للزوار وهذا؟
هذا الشغل يعني احنا طيلة شهر رمضان، من أول يوم رمضان إلى آخر يوم رمضان، هاي متواصل كل سنة هاي. خدمة تقربا إلى الله تعالى.
So every year during Ramadan, they come from the first night all the way to the last night and they give out the tea and they serve the tea to the zuwar of Abu Fadl al-Abbas and Imam al-Husayn, peace be upon them. Then, أكو آلاف الطرق للخدمة. مع ماكو نقدر أي طريقة نقدر نفكر بها نقدر نخدم الحسين بها. الإداء، أغسل القاع، الماي، كل شيء أقدر. زين أنت ليش تسوي الشاي؟ شنو كان قدر تسوي غير شيء مثلا؟
هو هذا الشاي يعني دائما يعني متعودين عليه يعني من اول قلت لك من اول رمضان الى اخر رمضان اكو بعض المرات يجون تبرعات فماكو اشكال مثلا شاي شكر استكاين ماكو اي اشكال.
صار لكم كم سنه؟
من ورا السقوط ولا حد الان خدمه.
So I asked him why he chooses to serve tea rather than do any of the other forms of service. This is one thing that he's been doing for years and years. So this is his sort of profession. He loves serving tea to the Zuwar of Imam Hussein. And he says they have been doing this for, I think, since 2003, since after the fall of the dictator. They've been serving tea every Ramadan from the first till the last night of Ramadan. And he says there's donors coming in, giving them money. A lot of the support is coming from the shrine of Abu Fadl al-Abbas. And alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, you know, the effort they are putting in is unbelievable. Shukran jazeeran, Hajjina. Allah hafadhkum. Shukran jazeeran. So on that note, I'd like to thank all the servants here who are serving tea, the young, the old, and pray to Allah to grant them the opportunity to serve every year coming from now and every day, inshaAllah.
يقول لي حسين داوان يقول لي انا اعتقد حسين داوان ما يعني مو يشاف